to throw. On the right side, open is Gesicki. And he's out of bounds. Almost gets to the 10. Another catch for him there. This one good for 11. First down.
At the 12-yard line.
Now a shotgun snap as they'll look to throw. Toward the end zone, but that's going to wind up incomplete.
Normally,
the tight end's going to be able to catch the football and handle that contact, but in this case, maybe a little too much target to hit. That one was timed well. Incomplete.
On second down, a run with Breida. And strong running there as he's inside the 10 and down to the 8-yard line. 5 yards. Now it's third and five.
That second down play call was not to pick up the first down. It was to accomplish what they did to get him into a manageable third down because they had the incompletion on first down, so they were behind the sticks, so to speak. They needed to make up some ground, and they did.
And he'll take this into
the end zone. Too fast for that.
Let's go! His 21st touchdown of the season, and the Dolphins head on to their lead.
Nigga, man, Breida balling for me, bro.
Touchdown, ready to kick it away is Sanders. That'll be taken about a yard deep. And he's able to get this across the 20, but not by much as he's marked down officially at the 21.
Mm-mm. Yeah.
At the line, prepping for their next drive, the Bears offense. They're down 3 touchdowns to this point, needing to put something together as they have it first and 10. They'll buy some time right. The Dolphins get there this time, and they bring him down.
Right at the line of scrimmage. It's second down.
To throw now on second and 10. Looking for his running back, and he's got him. They'll wind up getting 10 back as that sets him up for third down.
And it's third down.
They'll look to throw for it on third and 1. Escaping the pressure right.
Mm-hmm.
It's incomplete, but the flag in the backfield, and this might be a roughing
call. Yep.
Well, instead of fourth down after the incompletion, it'll be first down.
Yeah, normal in a bit.
Coaches love their defenses to be aggressive, but they want them to be smart as well. Have to leave the quarterback alone at a certain point.
Now a handoff here to his running back.
Yep.
And he'll work it across midfield inside the 45. 11 more on that one and another first down. Going to give this time to the tailback. And he gets this inside the 35-yard line. 10 more there and another first down. And he'll give it here to his running back. Into the secondary again. And finally, wrestled down at the 11. And
then yep, we're going to keep running it, but I got something for him, though.
Once he got loose, you could tell that he was going to run a long way.
I'm going to clamp this shit down.
Impressive.
And there's an old chestnut of an expression called getting on your horse. And I hate to use it, but I'm going to right here because it absolutely applies. How about the head of steam he had behind him? He was absolutely galloping downfield.
Watch this shit.
Something to say.
Play action fake. They'll look to throw.
Call it again, nigga.
The number one mission of any offensive line, you got to protect that quarterback, keep him safe back there. This time, the rush got to him in a hurry. Flush to his right. Throwing middle, but it's incomplete. Darnell Mooney, the target there. But now it'll be third down.
That was an interesting look there because as soon as he got outside the pocket, I thought he was going to take off and run for yardage. But what often happens now with these quarterbacks who can move, defenses want to try and keep bodies in front of them. And I think that discouraged him from taking off and made him try a pass downfield that fell incomplete.
Ball had his hands on it, couldn't bring it in. Pretty symptomatic of how this game's been going.
Oh boy, going for it.
And how about this? Fourth and long, and they're going to go for it. Now they'll throw here, out of the gun. And that is going to be incomplete. Boy, it looked like he had it and dropped it.
And the Dolphins defense then you went and ran and got Rico the next year. Look at this nigga fitting.
They get set to start the drive. And now consider the lead. The question is, how much is good enough? Are you going for more?
It's the NFL. There's never enough, I believe, because they get reeled in all the time when you sit on the ball. I think that
this is taken in. It's complete. And he gets us to the other side of midfield across the 45 before going out. How about a 39-yard pickup? They'll take it. They'll set up to throw. They'll let this go for the end zone. And this will be incomplete. Physical play on the football there, and it's second down. Well, the incompletion, yes, but maybe here not the worst thing in the world?
No, not on first and 10. It actually gives them a chance to regroup, relax just a little bit. They huddle up, talk it over. Then they get a chance to continue their drive.
He's got his tight end on the corner route. It's complete. That one good for a first down pickup of 18 yards. So in the second quarter, he's already up over 100 yards receiving.
Mm-hmm.
And isn't 100 the magic number for a really good game for a receiver? So he got a chance to really shatter that and have a profound effect on this game.
Now on first down, he'll drop to throw it. And he's got his man on the out route.
Oh.
And he is out of bounds, but first he gets it inside the 10 to the 7. Back-to-back receptions for him, and it's another first down. And on that last catch, Charles, he tops the 150-yard mark. It's one thing when your wideout gets that. When your tight end gets it, it's quite another.
We keep seeing the evolution of that position, don't we? Where we've seen where it's gone from strictly as a blocker to a guy who caught a few passes to now an integral part of the passing game, sometimes the primary receiver, because a lot of these guys have wide receiver skills, and we're seeing that on display here. Just think about the guy.
And he'll take this into the end zone for a Dolphins touchdown. Matt Breida on his way to a historic performance. Four first half touchdowns. And the Dolphins are able to grow their lead. Extra point and good by Sanders. And a route is on here in this first half.
Mm-hmm.
Touchdown, ready to kick it away is Sanders. Spinning away. And ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped at the 23. The Bears offense ready to go for their next drive. They had a great drive going last time. They were moving the ball, and then all of a sudden it just stalled out. And the Dolphins rush gets home. Down he goes. Just not much a quarterback can do there, CeeDee.
Mm-hmm.
The pressure was in his face almost instantaneously, led to a very quick sack. He's going to go for a big play downfield. And that is incomplete. Down to 15 seconds now.
Yeah, they bumped me.
An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. Back to throw. Rolling to his right. And he finds a man on the crossing route. Now a timeout taken. Perhaps a chance for
I ain't click on.
Quick play and then another
I thought the computer do it.
If they hurry, we'll see. They failed once in this spot earlier, but the offense will stay out to go for it on fourth down. They're going to try and throw. He's going to loft one deep left side here. And that's caught inside the 35. Now he's going to get this all the way down inside the 35. And we're going to get a timeout with 2 seconds remaining in the second quarter. So with two ticks left here in the half.
Nah, you know what? That's why I say you need to play it. Because once they beat, they beat. I don't give a fuck who it is. Mm-hmm. Unless it's a bad throw.
So we've come to halftime after a very one-sided beginning to this one. As we go up to Orlando now and hand it over to
a nigga with 89 speed. If he beat him, if they miss that jam. Oh, yeah, he running. What up, though?
Gonna see the football first, and they trail here as we get back.
Nah, shot on duty
to start this second half. And tackled.
So he was waiting on me, but I'm in the league game. I got one more quarter.
At the line, prepping for their next drive, the Bears offense. And fortunate to get points on the board last time. They had to hit a really long field goal to do so.
The kickers in today's game are so good and so skilled and hit from distances that we almost start to take them for granted.
He gone?
Do that. That's a long field goal that they got 3 points out of. They've got to feel good about that, and they better make sure they love him up because he's helped them out.
Yeah, now we'll see if that offense can put six on the board here. We'll see. He'll try again with the arm here on second down. And he takes a shot on the release as this will be incomplete.
You get the sense that they're saying we're not playing up to what we're capable of, and we're deep enough into the game that the early jitters are long gone.
Oh, yeah, you normally do that same, dog.
Have some sense of continuity and be able to make some of these plays that they have not been doing so far.
Oh, come on, ball.
And this will be caught. And he will have the Bears first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. 16 yards is the pickup there and a first down for Chicago. They'll stick with the passing game as he looks to throw.
Oh.
And they're going to have this across midfield and inside the 45. Chewing up big yardage. Another nice gain there. This one goes for 20.
I know. It's going to piss me off.
From the shotgun now, here's an inside.
Good job, Agabah, whatever you got done name is.
The pickup of four. The run got four. Now they deal with a second and six.
Brandon, all things considered, they have to feel pretty good about getting that type of a gain considering the blitz that they just had against them.
And they'll have it in the red good call. Zone before he crosses over out of bounds.
Well, maybe this offense has learned something from watching their counterparts work. I'm wondering if their coaching staff said, let's do what they've been doing
fire
the entire
there.
Game
this
because
shit.
That's worked well. This offense, they have not looked particularly good all game long. But a nice throw there for a good gain and a first down.
Oh, he did?
From the red zone now, they'll look to throw. And he can't find a like receiver, Mark. And he's brought down. Well, they're in some hot water now after that sack. It's second and 21.
Rookie.
Eluding the pressure right. Oh, the ball comes out on the hit, but they'll say it's incomplete.
Well, defensively, they haven't let him just sit in the pocket and get comfortable, and that's opposite a lot of game plans in today's NFL. Ordinarily, you're trying to keep the quarterback hemmed in. In this case, they've brought the heat, and if he flushes out, they're fine with that, and they force another incompletion.
Ninth play of the drive now on third and a country mile.
Nah, they can play. Yep. Look at the game. Oh, my God. They tried to buck.
I like what they tried to do there. Tried to hit him with something quick, get the ball in his hands, and hope he could make some yards after the catch and pick up a first down. Weren't able to do so on that play.
I guess they figure they got to start taking some chances. Here's a big one in this third quarter as he'll go for it on fourth down.
Mm-hmm.
He'll drop to throw.
Good, good job.
This is incomplete. The Bears tried it on fourth down, unable to convert. And the Dolphins defense is able to hold. The Dolphins at the line, ready for their next drive.
And that last drive, so effective in the passing game, resulting in the touchdown. Maybe not many people were focused on the trenches. There was good protection there.
Excellent protection. So now, defensively, you've almost got to get down into those starters blocks like you're a sprinter. Get lower than those guys on offense and find a way to roar through them or around them to get into the face of the passer.
Easier said than done, though.
Way easier said than done. But they've got to try something because right now they're just cutting them to shreds.
3 yards on that last carry. Here's second and seven.
All right.
They'll drop to throw. And he gets this one to midfield before he's brought
I don't got
down.
Another running back. Brito's workhorse.
17 and a first down.
Yeah.
From the midfield strike, they'll look to throw. And he's got his favorite target yet again. It's complete. That'll be marked as a 27-yard pickup. Looking to throw. And that is caught. Touchdown. The Hawk is sinking.
Really 98 speed, boy.
As his guys continue to put this one out of reach.
And that was a beautiful ball right there as he waited for his tight end to come
in. Yeah.
To give him points for patience as well. Delivered it right where it needed to be. 6 points.
Now after the touchdown, ready to kick it away is Sanders.
I tried to start it, but I ain't. I let Sully Suckers gonna do it.
And he'll be brought down right on
this
the
shit ain't work
the
out.
Bears take over first and 10 at their own
20-yard line. I'm trying to say I'm gonna get Buffalo or motherfucking Cardinals.
The Bears offense ready to go for their next drive. And on the last drive, they were in field goal range. They just opted not to kick it, didn't get it. How does it? Blitz coming and down he goes.
Mm-hmm. If you buy the next generation one.
Updates things a bit here. 18 yards to go now on second down. Forced out to his left. Now he's going to let it go deep left side. And he's going to be intercepted a third time. Picked off Byron Jones. And a super return as he gets his off.
Oh, he finna quit. Let me see my stats, man. Look at this shit. You say I'm the gayest nigga I played against on PS5. Yeah.
Inside the 25-yard line. First and 10, and
at least I'm only running corner routes.
We have to start digging in our second half blowout material. Here's Breida. And he's going to lose yardage and be backed up to the 25. 2 yards the loss, second and 12. This offense has had a lot to like in this game. I don't know that last play, though, is going to make the highlight reel.
It's not going to make the highlight reel, but it will be the focus of the film session that the team has to sit through. I've sat through those before. Never any fun. You're always excited about your good plays, and they actually fast forward through those. All right, that was good. All right, great. They get to the bad ones and really illuminate them. Not cool.
And he's going to take this one down to about the 23-yard line. After getting stuffed,
he wants me to do other than corner route. So I'm going to light his ass up.
There, the defense was ready, it looked, for that run-pass option.
You get the sense? The next time he has that opportunity, he may keep it himself and get to the perimeter. Probably owes his back a little bit of an apology on that one, huh?
Single, slot. Hey, you're on a nine over there. You're on a nine. On third down, he'll drop to throw.
Ooh.
And he's going to be taken down here. A sack back at the 32.
And now before they run this fourth down play, we're going to get a timeout. It's just their first, so two remaining as they burn one here in this third quarter.
Jason Sanders for the Dolphin field goal. 49-yard attempt.
And this one is right down the way. And that will just add three more to a lead that's already out of hand. So as it turns out, that sack doesn't wind up costing them, Charles. They at least get points, get three of them.
Yeah, that's where your kicker can really come to your rescue because, you know, after the sack, there was a little consternation there. Are we out of field goal range? Are we going to be able to get three? In this case, he stepped right up and gave him exactly what they needed.
And no return on this one as the fair catch is signaled for and taken.
Nah, natural instinct, and he's just going to push kick return.
They've got to dig down deep. I mean, they need something right now, really anything to cling on to. This offense has struggled.
Partner.
It got his man complete.
Ooh.
Touchdown, Chicago. A big play there. His second touchdown of the game, his third on the year. And the Bears are in for six. And we didn't even get a chance to settle in for that drive. A quick strike of 75 yards, and they find the end zone.
Don't you get the sense that film study was behind this one, that they saw something that they thought they could take advantage of? The key is calling it in the right situation, knowing when it exists to go to it. They did exactly that. They've got to feel really good about what they did in advance of this game.
Just looking down at the sideline now, their defense is like, man, can you have strung that out just a few plays? Give us a break. Back out there.
Hey, man, get that water break and get on out there and play.
They go play action here on first down. And they nearly get this all the way to midfield. Mark him down at the 49. That one goes for 24 yards. So one play, and they're already just shy of midfield.
Course.
They'll look to throw. He goes full extension, and he's got it. A Miami first down on a 14-yard pickup. Three quarters in the books.
I told him I was working on the pass combination. He didn't want to listen to me. Okay.
Sports. They'll look to throw now on first down. That'll be complete to Breida. And he'll maybe get back to the line of scrimmage, but no more than that. No gain, and it's second down.
Second and 10.
Oh, look at this. Of the sink occurred. You see that shit, fam?
Hey,
yeah, we want to. Glad I was recording that bit. He thought I had to tell him I was recording it.
Won't you get down with me, down with me, down with me, oh, you
don't know. Tell me who you talking to. Roll up that Sinatra, fly mama to the moon. She asked me what's my life path. Told her 55 south to the cat. So many couches I crack. Shout out Zozo, Gigi, and Shout Classy. I know you really wanna be my only one, but I need somebody to hold on to the soccer ball. What quarter was it, Finny? Yeah, that's in the time. Oh, I got it. No, it was third quarter. Oh yeah, it was 6 minutes and 37 seconds. Quit it.
If it ain't us, LABB to the bakery. Some mad that I came up. I know my granny gonna pray for me. It was just us in the vacancy. We had to get it from A to B. Wheels never felt like this. Two seats in the hills, how feel righteous. Blue sheets for the mills, but the new prices. New keys can't care what's built private. I might just double it up. Did it? Never enough. I'm with it. 5-2-3 on the business. Whole team got wins in the world. So spinning, I told them. What I told them. We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top once again. Yeah. Hey, I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on top. Got a spot and it's locked to the click all in. I got ops. If he drop, I just hit my dance. I was top. They just watched. Had to take my wins. They wouldn't let me in. I've been on 10 cents. Who really holding it down? I've been holding it down and I go it again and again. Who was the dummy that died? I'm the coldest around, but he falling again and again. I'm in the what? I'm in the day. I'm doing 30 on 30 and up. You in the what? You in the way. Either you rolling or rolling the dust. You with us or what? Keep it running. We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top once again. Yeah. I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on top once again. We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top once again. Yeah. I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on 10.
Tom, they needed 3 yards for his trait. I'll give it. He needed 3 yards for his trait. I got the party going up. A champ with the crown is here. I'm a winning player. Hey, so shake it like you don't care. I shake it up everywhere. And I can bake cakes by the pound. Blow the whistle because I love that sound. And we can just keep going around. I'm ready for another round. Go ahead, touch down like that. Go ahead, touch down like that. Go ahead, touch down like that. Go ahead, touch down like that.
Go ahead, just down like that. Go ahead, just down like that. Like the middle, work the middle, work the middle, work the middle, work the middle.
Hold on. There you go, Reno. Let's get some smoke. I did, but all I needed was 3 yards, so let's play a quarter and we can quit. You know, I'll tell him for sure. He's just trying to get his little trait. But I'm trying to see who the fuck need 3 yards on the trait. We never heard that. He want to play a quarter. On that boat. Who is the Bears?
We are about 15 or so miles northwest of world famous Miami Beach as we are set for football at Hard Rock Stadium in Miami Gardens. Nothing like the fanfare of introductions to a
nobody's gonna get on the web man need 3 yards. When you ever heard a trait like that, you need 3 yards for a trait.
As their guys get set to match up between the
that should be like 150.
And the Miami Dolphins. And he'll get it up past the 20 to about the 22.
The Dolphins take over first and 10 at their own 22-yard line.
They'll run for the first time here with Matt Breida. And he will fight his way forward to about the 23-yard line. He'll wind up getting a yard on the game's first play at second down.
Brings up second and 9.
He'll look to throw. Escaping the pressure right. That's caught by his big tight end, Mike Gesicki. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. The catch and run pays off for 29 yards. With that grab, he now sits at 200 for his career, and maybe more importantly, a first down.
All right.
They're going to look to throw. And that is incomplete. He couldn't hold on through the contact. Brings up second down.
Brandon, we saw these defenders flying to the football in their win last week, and nothing has changed.
They're still
moving around quickly and forcing incompletions.
After the incomplete pass, here now is second and 10. And a diving grab. I think he got that. Yes.
That boy can't follow me.
The pick up there. Move the chains.
First and 10 at the 29-yard line.
Now a play fake here on first down. Throwing left side, it's complete. Then he'll go out of bounds inside the 15-yard line.
That boy, that bitch, ain't it?
17 more yards on that one as they keep the drive rolling.
10-yard line.
This is Breida. And a pickup of about 4 down inside the 10 to the 8-yard line.
Well, they didn't get a whole lot out of that one, but I think you got to continue to try and run and try and keep the defense honest.
You mean, or else they'll just sit back, dare you to throw it on every down?
Yeah, you get your quarterback hit a lot that way, too.
Following the pickup of 4, here's 2nd and 6. Now it's Breida.
Come on, 66.
Stopped at the line of scrimmage. They'll have no play there. Now it'll be 3rd down. This defense against the run, by the way, they're not top 5, but they are top 10.
So what's your philosophy here? Do you try and run the ball against a team that's pretty good against the run? What if you're a pretty good running team? If so, you might want to go ahead and run it anyway, because that's your strength.
Call it no gain there, and it leads to a 4th down.
Sanders on for the field goal. A 25-yard attempt.
Sanders' kick is good. Well, after marching down the field, only getting 3 there, kind of feels like a win for the defense.
And it does. They'll go to the sideline feeling a lot better that they didn't give up a touchdown after the march against them. But if I were the offense, I wouldn't hang my head over that one. That's a good drive, and 3 points were put on the board.
Man, what the fuck he think he finna do in 1 quarter? I'm finna fuck this man up.
Here's a quick throw left side to start things out. Not much there, only a yard.
The goal of a wide receiver screen is get enough blockers in front to create a wall and let him pick his spot to run the football. How about the defense there, swarming to it and not allowing that to happen? Did not let him get downfield.
The last play got just a yard. Here's 2nd and 9 from the 26.
Sometimes I dream.
Now back to throw. Throwing left side here, and it's complete. And he's out of bounds, able to take this one up to the 35.
It's a gain of 8. Brings up 3rd and inches.
The nigga just be screaming, huh?
6 DBs on 3rd and inches.
Daring them to run the ball.
Push it down.
got the first before he's brought down at the 39-yard line. Give him the third down conversion, 5 yards on the play. This running game so important for them, and they know that. It helped lead him to a victory last week when he was over 100 yards.
Let's face it, it's their identity. And that's what they want to play to. They want to be that team that runs the ball really well each and every week. And right now, we're seeing a pretty good pattern of that happening.
Rush coming, and he's taken down.
So that time, Charles, quarterback helpless, really, in the pocket in the face of a pass rush like that. They were on him instantly.
He throws there, incomplete.
Darnell Mooney, the target there.
And it's third down.
They're bringing a lot of pressure here already in the first quarter. Already sacked him once.
I'm really trying to get that bitch off.
I think maybe that Tucker rule being gone makes defenses a lot bolder.
Yes, indeed. That time, lucky that the arm is going forward. Incomplete pass. Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. And he's got his man in stride. Complete. And finally out of bounds inside the 5 at the 4.
I don't think there's anyone who could possibly doubt how fast he could run in the open field. But if there were, he silenced those thoughts there.
And that's the kind of play where you have to kind of catch your breath afterwards. So just give me a second here, because when he shot,
trying to get him 3 yards.
He was an absolute blur out there. No substitute for speed. We talk about that all the time. The evidence was right there.
Gun. They'll look to throw. And he is in. Touchdown, Chicago. From 4 yards out. And the Bears have taken the lead.
Personally, no, man, we just played a quarter.
Drive, he had 3 catches, including the touchdown.
That felt like tremendous scouting, great film watching, and creating a game plan to start this off, not only to get him involved, but to send a message to the defense. You can have a lot to handle in this one.
Now after the touchdown here, Santos to kick this one away.
Fielded a couple yards into the end zone. And ultimately kicked this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped it to 23.
First down Miami as they get set to start the drive. Their drive last time, it stalled out. They were forced to take the short field goal.
And the key phrase, you nailed it. Forced to, because you know coaches look at these short field goals as a last resort, right? To them, that's not how drives are supposed to end. You're supposed to put 6 on the board. That's a consolation prize. Like going to the county fair, you don't get the big stuffed animal on that one, do you?
No, you don't go top shelf. That's bottom shelf material. And showcasing those strong legs on that run, getting through one tackle. Now she winds up getting up there.
Brings up second and 2.
No.
They run with Breda.
So you know on the new one, if they got superstar status, you can change all of the abilities. Yeah, you can change them, whatever.
On the handoff, this is Breda. Pushing forward for 3 up to the 48.
Breda. Khalil back in on the tackle. A 3-yard pick.
After 1, 7-3 the score on EA Sports.
I bet he did. It's only for the third quarter. Yeah, he better quit.
Mm-hmm. Sometimes you need a friend, not the ones that just show up and don't put nothing in. You know the ones that lend a hand and want to see you win. When you come up on that lick, make sure you cut them in. And then, sometimes you need a foe, one to keep your eyes open, keep you on your toes. You know the ones that want to keep you where you
it won't matter because it don't register.
No, I can't go. And whoa,
it don't matter because it don't register. He ain't want to play.
You know, I sat down with my accountant. He said, I got good news and I got bad news.
Okay.
I said, what's the good news? He said, the good news is you made a lot.
Okay.
I said, what's the bad news? The bad news is you spent more.
Okay.
Look, sometimes you need the faith. Sometimes you need to know your worth. Sometimes you need to wait. Shoot like the golden boy, but in front of the bay. You can't negotiate with Dre. You gon' have to pay. But wait. Jugging on the main stage, the mainframe, loosen up your face, baby. Sometimes I need a vacay, meditate, hydrate, protect my energy before engagement.
Grew up having nothing, you're labeled impatient. You ready? But once the boss made it, you're labeled amazing. Meticulous with words, such a force of nature. Boss. I don't want to seem absurd, but that boy's a gangster. Focusing on me, way from Tel Aviv. Barbados with the hustle pockets, LIDs. Distinctive destinations, all I want to see. Oceanfront residences, three different ones a week. Cause I deserve that. It's time to learn that. Mess around and put that thing up where your permit. Six figures every year, yeah, I earn that. At the front of this line is where my turn at.
Sometimes you need a friend, not the ones that just show up and don't put nothing in. You know the ones that lend a hand and want to see you win. When you come up on that lick, make sure you cut them in. And then, sometimes you need a foe. Oh, men gon' lie, women gon' lie. You're looking for the truth and the numbers don't hide. Looking for the root of all evil, then you need to go open up the briefcase, see what your eyes. Everybody claim to be great at spa times, but they never spend a day in the rain in the front line.
No lie.
Stop playing on my phone line. Pull up in the space coupe with the roof optional. Wonder why they follow suit. I've been groomed from the womb. Came out of my mama with some running tennis shoes. Faster than the speed and bullet.
Nah.
Flag on the play.
Yeah, yeah.
That's a flag on the play.
Yeah, yeah.
Flag on the play.
Hold up.
That's a flag on the play. Let's go.
Touchdown, I just scored a whole bucket. I just dropped a bag on the tag. Ain't nothing. Make them throw a flag when I pass. Come through stunts. Call me tired, girl, and hit the hole. Then I ran it. Get money. You ain't trying to get that sack of flag on the play. Hating from the sideline. How you like it?
How you like it?
I'm on purple, I'm on yellow, like a Viking.
Like a Viking.
All these plays that I'm catching, I done gone crazy. I do my thing, six range, just like Tom Brady.
Brady.
Touchdown, I just scored a whole bucket.
Bucket.
I just dropped a bag on the tag, ain't nothing. Make them throw a flag when I pass, come through stunts. Call me tired, girl, and hit the hole, then I ran it. Get money,
let's go.
You ain't trying to get that second flag on the play. Hating from the sideline, a flag. With them Falcons, I just made a play. In the red zone, going strong. Watch me shake and bake.
Let's go.
I'm in the field like a panther. I done up the standups. Like Michael Vick in Atlanta when it's time to scramble. Neck full of water, call me Black Bridgewater. Lamar Jackson, how I throw them Ravens across the border.
Hold up. You know I'm a touchdown with the sack. Run up the whole life, run it back on the play. Intercept the pack like a safety, you boys ain't shake the play. That's a flag on the play. Let's go.
Touchdown, I just scored a whole bucket.
Bucket.
I just dropped a bag on the tag, ain't nothing. Make them throw a flag when I pass, come through.
Mm-hmm.
Call me tired, girl, and hit the hole, then I ran it. Get
Yeah, that was, I was like, you like put Miles Gaskin in. Fuck no, that nigga get in there and ran down. Let me show you Breida. Look at Breida, bro. Nobody, boy. Man. Who? Kellen Ballard? That Kellen Ballard. I don't want no Ballard, man. Hell no. Fuck Ballard. He 5'9". Well, that's not right there. Yeah, but look at that 58 awareness. Miles Gaskin. Mm-hmm. I want Miles Gaskin. Well, let me see his ball carry skills. Mm. 76. Nigga, everybody hit stick over here, bro. Everybody hits it. I got a 92-94 look. Mm-hmm. And then 93-93 right here. I know that, I'm just saying. Here's 79 ball carry, yeah, I know that. No, I let Breida do his thing, because every time they get player of the week, Endo upgrade their shit. Mm-hmm. Well, fucking it up, boy. Look at my linebacker. Damn, Kane, you done kill Abel. Unbalanced land trying to keep the peace. I dropped your hand. The way I feel, I might get all up. The way you feel, you might do it for the book. All black, born to be a rebel. At the distance, I might go with water down the devil. Listen to everything around me. I can't see. You picked a dozen roses and left them. 88. Kruger Hill. 1991, and then I got him. But I sent Baker over for Thielen. That 89 shit be getting open. You hear me? Yeah. BJ Foster, 92-91, here rookie. Yep. But the little split boy, nigga be doing a split. He the real deal now. Oh, he be balling. Look at this shit. I went to the Super Bowl with this team, bro. Look at my old line. 82 with the best shit on there. 71. I just drafted him. 75. 71. Look at my quarterback. He was a 68 when I took him. The computer put on my thing. So you can go choose one. Spin cycle, bulldozer. I got him at the tank. I'm so wavy like Well, you know what time it is, nigga. At ease.